2022 Nissan Kicks, Preview, Pricing, Release Date. The Nissan Kicks was introduced in 2018 as an all-new subcompact SUV to give the automaker another option in the growing class. Nissan gave the Kicks a refresh for the 2021 model year, making the already competitive subcompact SUV even more noteworthy. With the Kicks coming off a recent refresh and entering its fifth model year on sale, we expect the 2022 Nissan Kicks to be a carryover model. When Nissan updated the Kicks for 2021, the subcompact SUV arrived with new exterior styling. While the current Kicks has a tiny footprint, the SUV wears a massive grille, rugged body cladding, and raised fenders. The available two-tone exterior paint scheme gives the Kicks a unique, upscale design. We expect the 2022 Nissan Kicks to share the same overall design as the current model. On the inside, the current Kicks wears a youthful design that has straightforward controls. The dashboard has a tiered design with the touchscreen being sandwiched in between air vents and HVAC controls. Both the HVAC and infotainment systems have physical buttons and dials for ease of use, while the D-shaped steering wheel is a sporty touch. As a carryover model, the 2022 Kicks should have the same interior design. When it comes to tech features, the 2022 Kicks should have the same equipment as the current Kicks. Currently, the Kicks comes with a 7-inch touchscreen, Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, Bluetooth, 3 USB ports, and a 6-speaker audio system as standard. Optional features include an 8-inch touchscreen, Wi-Fi hotspot, Nissan Connect services, satellite radio, and 8 audio speakers. The current Kicks is only available with one powertrain. The engine in the subcompact SUV is a 1.6-liter 4-cylinder engine that makes 122 horsepower. A continuously variable automatic transmission is standard, as is front-wheel drive. This engine is expected to carry over unchanged for the 2022 Nissan Kicks. Standard safety features on the current Kicks include blind spot monitoring, forward collision warning, lane departure warning, pedestrian detection, rear cross traffic alert, automatic emergency braking, rear parking sensors, and automatic high beam assist. A surround view parking camera, adaptive cruise control, driver attention monitoring, and rear door alert are optional. In the IIHS testing, the Kicks earned a rating of good in all 6 crash tests. The NHTSA gave the subcompact SUV a 4-star overall safety rating. These safety features and ratings should remain the same for the 2022 model year. Pricing and release date. Nissan hasn't provided any information on when the 2022 Kicks will go on sale. Based on previous years, we expect a late 2021 arrival. Pricing for the 2022 Nissan Kicks hasn't been announced yet. Without any expected changes, we anticipate pricing to remain close to the current model's range of $20,650 to $23,090 with destination. This subcompact SUV will compete with the Kia Soul, Hyundai Venue, Subaru Crosstrek, and Mazda CX-3.